I'm going to ask Vivek also. How was the experience of working third? This is, I think now it's grander also than ever. Masti is grander than ever. How was the experience working on Great Grand Masti?
It was Great Grand Masti, man. It was Great Grand Masti throughout the set. It was incredible fun during the shoot. And I just love these guys. I love working with them. They're like family to me, this whole team, this whole incredible. I love you too. I love you too. I love you too. And it was amazing. It was amazing. And we're really excited about Masti 4. Oops. Cat out of the bag. Oops.
Yeah. We will surely make Masti 4.
Yes.
Any ideas for the title?
Later.
So I'm going to ask, sir. Sir, who was the naughtiest among all of these three?
Hard to figure out. Ek din ek hota tha, dusre din dusra ho jata tha.
Aur teesre din pe teen ho to?
Masti ka bhoot kis pe kab chadta tha, pata nahi chahiye.
All right, so we'll ask, we'll have some questions from the media also. Can we have?
No, no, censored copies to mala dakhavle atta.
Tari kay anubhav karayla kay?
Kasla?
Censored cha?
Changla hota. Pass kele tani sagla.
Ani picture? Ha ta trailer zala ani cinema?
Aao patha. Yeu dena sagla aajas dakhu tumhala.
Aftab here. Wo jo naak dast tha na aapko?
Hi.
Yeah, wo jo naak dast tha na aapko. I just had a question. Men normally stand to take a leak. Why would you sit?
I wasn't taking a leak. I was taking more than a leak.
Yeah, but why would you think he was taking a leak?
Point. No, but I was taking more than a leak.
Yes, I'm going to ask Urvashi also. She's been very quiet. But how was the experience working with these three naughty boys here?
Okay, first of all, thank you so very much to all the members of media and everyone present here. The experience was worthwhile. It is the most challenging character I've ever played till now. This is my third film. I'm so very excited and so thrilled. I'm so, so, so very thankful to the trio, be it like Ritesh, Vivek, Aftab, all three of them are amazing co-actors and they supported me in each and every scene and I had a blast shooting for it. And my director especially, Indra Kumar, he's the captain of ship. And I have always adored as a childhood, you know, all his films, be it like Beta, Man, and Dhamal, all these are my favorite films. And Masti has always been my favorite film. And somehow this is the first comedy genre which I'm attempting and I just hope it turns out to be successful. Also my producer, Ashok Takaria. And everyone, I'm so sorry if I missed out on names. So thank you so much, Indra sir. You're welcome. Amazing. And I cannot believe that without even, in just like a 5 minutes meeting, how were you able to select and give me such a significant role in the film? I want to ask you, I mean, what made you select me? Because there were thousands and thousands of girls.
Isko dekhte hi mujhe laga, ye bhootni to yahi hai. But pyari bhootni.
Yaar, Inder ji, I have to ask you, was she so polite on set also? She's a very polite bhoot, yeah, otherwise.
Actually, but jab apne roop mein aati, tab dekhna.
Yes, some more questions.
Inder, what is the reason behind, you know, not changing the male star cast, but we have the female star cast
being changed? Kaun
pooch raha hai?
Kaun pooch raha hai? Problem kya hai?
Kaun hai?
Problem kya tumhara? Kahan hai? Kidhar hai wo?
What do you mean? Why should they change?
Oh, problem hai.
Bed ke susu karne wale.
Hum pe kyun hag rahe ho?
Sir, please answer.
Haan ji. Kya question tha? Bhool gaya main.
Acha hai sir. Acha hai. Acha hai.
Next question. Okay, next question. Actually, acha question tha.
Very good, very good. Abhi hamari tareef hogi shayad.
क्या है कि हाँ वो दो माइक आफ्ताब रितेश विवेक ग्रैंड मस्ती क्या है कि ग्रेट लड़कियां हर टाइम चेंज होती है बिकॉज वो सब एज हो जाती है बट ये मेरे तीनों एजलेस हैं कोहले आज भी एकदम माइंड ब्लोइंग ऐसा लग रहा है अभी अवन से निकाले हैं
विवेक अ क्वेश्चन फॉर यू
यस वेयर इज दिस कमिंग फ्रॉम हाँ देयर ओनली हाँ विवेक भाई क्वेश्चन
Vivek, a question for you. You know, in the month of October last year, when the shooting of Grand Masti was on in Mehboob Studio, you had a very special visitor, that is Salman Khan. Salman met Aftab, Ritesh, and even Urvashi, but we didn't see him meeting you. What was the reason? Is all well? Friends again?
He wasn't there that time, so yeah. It's okay, right?
Oh, he was there. We everyone saw us. The media was there.
You saw?
Of course.
हाँ यू आपकी कोई विशेष टिप्पणी नहीं क्योंकि 14 साल से तो मैं ये सवाल सुन रहा हूँ अलग अलग रूप में अगर किसी और का आंसर करना है तो कर दो मैंने बहुत बार आंसर कर दिए ये एनीबडी हैज एनी इंटरेस्टिंग
कैन आई प्लीज से समथिंग इट्स बिटवीन टू इंडिविजुअल्स आई डोंट थिंक वी शुड इंटरफेयर
यस एंड लेट्स कीप इट टू द फिल्म
आई थिंक वी विल कीप इट टू द फिल्म लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द फिल्म एंड इट्स
अबाउट द फिल्म
दिस इज नॉट अबाउट द फिल्म
यू विश
इट अबाउट टू इंडिविजुअल्स
यू विश इट बी इज मोर अबाउट योर बाइट बट इट्स ओके
Anyway, any more questions?
How easy?
Do you see him doing anything else?
Ever.
I was scared when you asked that question, what is he doing in this poster? I was scared for you, I swear. I mean, I love him, but I was scared for
no,
you.
No, I think it's because the script is written so well, and every line that you say is out of innocence. So if you can portray innocence, even if it is, it has a double meaning or it has a certain naughtiness, I think it's palatable. So I think we try to maintain a certain kind of innocence in the characters that we portray while doing a naughty comedy.
Please, join us a serious question.
Ye please record karke hum logo ko de dena. Aage bahut kaam aane wale.
I know.
Ye answers.
Ritesh, I have a question.
Nothing at all. I think he spoke for all three of us.
Yeah, yeah. And also,
he's very good at mouthing dialogues.
And also, Mr. Indra Kumar said, no, we are growing younger every year. So we look more innocent when we do such things. So
Show them your innocent face, Fafu.
Ritesh,
Ji.
I have a question for you.
Yeah. Sir, yes, sir.
Ritesh, like we all know, in Marathi also, you made a film last year and you became quite a popular, like everyone loved your performance and all. So now, when you like make a movie which has such adult content and all, aapko lagta hai ki aapki Marathi audience jo hai, wo ek like disappoint ho jayengi ki aapne ek aisa adult movie kiya?
No, I don't think so because that released next year after Grand Masti. Mujhe lagta hai ki as an actor, I get an opportunity to various kind of genres and adult or naughty comedy being one of them. So I don't think I look down upon any genre for that matter. And I'm happy that that Grand Masti was a successful film, and that's the reason we are coming back with Great Grand Masti. And I'm happy that Lai Bhari was successful. And you know, I got a chance to do Ek Villain, which was completely different. That was also did well. So I'm okay. I guess audiences have been very kind towards me, and I thank them all. Thank you.
And to add to that, I mean, just to clarify the air, I mean, Great Grand Masti is a family film. इसे देखने के बाद हिंदुस्तान में फैमिलीज बढ़ेंगी
विवेक आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन फॉर यू विवेक लाइक पिछले कई सालों से वी हैव नॉट सीन यू लाइक एसोसिएटेड विद अ बिग बैनर लाइक एवरीवन हु कम्स इन द इंडस्ट्री हु दे वांट टू वर्क विद अ बिग बैनर लाइक धर्मा फॉर एग्जांपल और यशराज बट वुड वी सी यू वर्किंग विद देम विद सच
आई जस्ट फिनिश्ड अ फिल्म विद अ बिग बैनर कॉल्ड मारुति एंड बालाजी एंड इट्स गोइंग टू रिलीज ऑन द 22nd ऑफ जुलाई इट्स कॉल्ड ग्रेट ग्रैंड मस्ती And also did a big banner film with my buddy here for Yash Raj called Bank Chor, which is releasing in October. And yeah, I'm having a good time.
Hi, Ritesh.
Hello.
Yes. My question is for you. What do you think about Urta Punjab being leaked and their copies being sold outside Churchgate station?
First of all, it's extremely sad that this thing happens to us as an industry. And any leaks, any kind of piracy hurts. And we bleed the maximum because if I think it's important for even the audience to respect the fact that you know one shouldn't support any kind of piracy. Having said that, I think the team Urta Punjab have done a great job trying to stop it. And if it is, as you say, that it's available outside Churchgate, please click a picture and send it to Mumbai Police. You know, it's important. So it's up to you. You can do it. If you know it, tweet the picture and say, yes. CP Mumbai or Mumbai Police, here it's available. Help us. So, you know.
Sure.
Yes, I think that's pretty cool.
Thank you.
Man.
Very well.
Okay, I'm going to ask the boys here, okay? All the boys. Tell me one memorable incident on the film that, you know, on Great Grand Masti, that will make it epic.
Fafu?
I'm actually terrible with all this, so I'll give it to him.
No, I think, interestingly, when this film was narrated to me, we all were sitting and toying with the idea, okay, if Induji said, we've cracked an idea, and let's do this film. I think the fact that it's about a ghost in their life, and that changes everything. Ke pehle hum ladkiyon ke piche hote the, ab ladki hamare piche hum bhaag rahe. So it's a reverse thing in the entire film, and I think that was unique. And while shooting there were so many things that happened.
I mean, there are so many anecdotes, to be honest, because I can't say one day was better than the other, because, you know, every minute that we've all spent together has been invaluable. Like, I mean, when we started, when did it get over? I don't even honestly remember.
So who's the prankster of the group?
He's actually here.
Vivek.
This guy.
No,
this guy.
This one. Urvashi thinks it's Vivek. Aftab thinks it's
Mr. Indra Kumar.
Induji. I think everyone is so nice on the set.
Someone please give him an award.
Ritesh. Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
At
one point of time, you wanted to steer clear of adult comedies.
Ji.
Then you changed your mind. What made you change your...
The script.
Me.
Me.
Indra Kumar. Induji. I think my love for Indra Kumar is much more than my promises in life.
Hi, Ritesh. Aftab and Vivek over here.
How are you, man?
Hey.
Good, how are
Achha
you?
Lag raha hai. Dadi nahi kiya isne.
My question to you three is, do you think there can be ever be a saturation point for you in this genre?
Of course. Of course there can be.
About 15, 20 years from now.
there can be. But the idea is that I think everyone does realize it while you're doing a film that, okay, fine, there could be a saturation point. But when you have something new to offer, there's new humor. And that's what I think Masti 3 or Great Grand Masti offers, because it's a naughty comedy, but in a horror space. So I think that's an interesting space that I don't think any other film in India has been made on this kind of space. And it's great to explore. So there's no saturation in this film for sure.
And even I'd like to add to that, I mean, Grand Masti was a big success, and we're very appreciative of the kind of response we got from the audience. But all three of us felt, whenever we sat, we watched portions of the film. You know, we used to sit after the shoot was over. We used to watch edited scenes that had just been finished. And Induji and all of us used to sit and, you know, have dinner in the evening and watch the movie. And we kept feeling that the spirit of Great Grand Masti, the soul of Great Grand Masti, is a lot like the original Masti, where the humor quotient was extremely high. And there's a constantly entertaining story that kind of, you know, sucks you in into the whole experience, into the whole film. So I think that's what makes Great Grand Masti a cool film.
And to add on to that question, do you think the judgment by High Court right now, that when they said that the multiplex audience is mature enough to decide what kind of films they want to watch, that will give the producers and directors a creative liberty to explore new things in every particular genre, even in this thing?
Absolutely, and we welcome that decision from the High Court. Kudos to them for allowing actual democracy and actual freedom. I mean, we're in an India where we're allowed to decide who rules the country, but can't decide what film we want to watch. So I'm totally for certification over censorship. And we're all hoping that that's what the next obvious step is going to be from the Information and Broadcasting Ministry. And they're pretty cool. I mean, we had some interaction with them, and they were very helpful and very supportive. So we have no complaints at all.
Hum log soch rahe wapas re-censor ke liye bhej de.
We can add some more scenes. And there can be no saturation on sex comedies. So it will never be, and we'll keep on making it. But I would like to use this platform and thank Balaji for supporting us to make this picture and backing us. I want to thank my friend Anand Bhai, Markan Bhai here, who gave us full support to make this picture, who were with us. Without their Balaji and these guys' support, it would not have been possible. And above all, Ritesh, who had sworn that I will not do a sex comedy, but mera masoom chehra dekhkar, he agreed. एंड हाँ ये भी बिचारी आई पहली बार मिलने और मुझे देख के डर गई और भाग गई 3 महीने तक.
सर अक्सर लड़कियों के साथ ऐसा क्यों होता है?
मेरी बीवी इधर बैठी है.
सॉरी मैम सॉरी मैम.
ये आई मैं बोला यार यही जैसे मैंने कहा भूतनी के रोल में इससे बेटर कोई नहीं होगा. ये बहुत अच्छी दिखती है और इससे बेटर कोई नहीं हो सकता. बट फिर ये डर के भाग गई. फिर 3 महीने के बाद मैं इसको ट्रैक करता रहा. हमारे तुषार हीरा नंदानी साहब उनके पीछे पड़े रहे. सोनू साहब भी जानते हैं. और फाइनली इसको पकड़ के लाए. इसको कन्विंस किया कि भाई ये वल्गर पिक्चर नहीं है. ये थोड़ी सी कुछ थोड़ी सी वल्गर है. इतनी वल्गर नहीं जितनी आप सोच रही हैं. एंड लॉट मोर फनी. फिर इनको फिर कहानी सुनाई और तब ये राजी हुई काम करने के लिए. और मैं ये आपको फख्र से कहता हूँ कि आफ्टर ए लॉन्ग टाइम एक बहुत कमाल की एक्ट्रेस के साथ मैंने काम किया है. फैंटास्टिक. ये तीनों तो माइंड ब्लोइंग है लेकिन ये चौथी भी माइंड ब्लोइंग मिल गई. थैंक यू.
और हमारी फिल्म में और 3 भी एक्ट्रेसेस हैं जो अभी प्रेजेंट नहीं है. एंड वी'd लाइक टू से दैट दे वर आल्सो फैंटास्टिक टू वर्क विद. दे ऑल डिड अ ग्रेट जॉब.
सो माय क्वेश्चन इज टू उर्वशी.
थैंक यू सो वेरी मच फॉर ऑल दोस काइंड वर्ड्स. एंड it's a very big thing for me. Thank you.
Urvashi, yeah, this side. There. I'm Karan Chhabra from AVS.
Thank you.
So my question to you is, out of your 3 co-stars, choose one who is very great in real life, one who is very grand in his lifestyle, and one who does the most masti.
Hey brother, this is not coffee with Karan here. It's a press conference of great grand masti.
That's putting her on a spot. That's a masti.
But a good question, man. Good question.
Thank you.
What was your question, by the way?
Out of your 3 co-stars, okay, choose one who is very great in real life,
okay,
one who lives life in a very grand style,
okay,
and one who does the most masti.
But all 3 of them are like same, what all characteristics is, I mean, you gave me. They all are great, and they all live their life in a grand way, and they all do loads of masti on set.
She's not winning the helper.
Now, now you know she was Miss India twice.
Yeah. Yes.
and we know she has a political career ahead.
No.
हेलो इंद्र कुमार जी से है मेरा सवाल.
वहाँ
हाँ जी.
आपने अपने पूरे करियर में एक से एक हिट फिल्म्स दिए हैं लेकिन आप मस्ती की ही सब सीक्वेंस बना रहे हैं, इसकी कोई खास वजह?
अभी मैंने थोड़े दिन पहले एक फिल्म अटेम्प्ट की थी, सुपर नानी. तो आपने देखा ना क्या हुआ. तो
सर धमाल ही बनाई थी हम लोगों ने सीक्वल.
अरे बाबा लेकिन अभी इनका तो ग्रैंड मस्ती सवाल था ना.
नहीं कि ग्रैंड मस्ती के अलावा बोला ना आपने.
हाँ तो अलावा तो वो थी ना अभी. तो मस्ती धमाल ये छोड़ के मैंने कुछ ट्राई किया. तो आपने देखा रिजल्ट क्या है. तो मैं बैक टू ग्रैंड मस्ती आ गया. और मैंने जैसे कहा ना रितेश को जाके मैंने कन्विंस किया कि तुझे ये फिल्म मेरे लिए करनी ही पड़ेगी मेरे दोस्त.
तो मतलब आपके हिसाब से आज के टाइम में सीरियस मूवीज का कोई दौर ही नहीं है?
नहीं है ना. अभी हो सकता है कि अभी जैसे अभी ये हमारी फिल्म आई निर्जा, लोगों को पसंद आई ना. तो ऐसा कोई जगह नहीं है. नहीं हर एक के लिए जगह है. मोटे के लिए भी जगह है, दुबले के लिए भी है, अच्छे के लिए भी है, बुरे के लिए भी है.
Yes, we'll take one last question. One last question.
Hi, Indra. I'm Sunil from Movie Talkies. I would like to ask you that last time when Grand Masti came, you enacted scenes for your actors. So did this time also happen the same?
हाँ दे पुल माई लेग.
यू नो
टेल मी कि हमको आप परफॉर्म करके दिखाइए और मैं भी कैरिड अवे हो जाता हूं और परफॉर्म करता हूं.
ये फिल्म करते ही है ताकि खुद परफॉर्म करके दिखा सके. तो बोलते कि सर मैं नहीं नहीं तू रुक पहले देख मैं कैसे कर रहा हूं. ऐसा ही करना है तुझे. तो आई बट बाय फार हैविंग वर्कड अ लॉट इन कॉमेडी स्पेस and with some finest directors who understand humor very well, I have to say Indu ji is at least 10-15 times better actor than all of us put together.
Yes, so true.
We are not a patch on him when it comes to expressing a scene. In humor there are a lot of spaces that you can take, and this timing, this pauses, and he can utilize everything with expressions, and I think that's brilliant.
So thanks Ritesh.
Hi, this is Simrita from Filmikari. My question is to the director. This year, onto your left, please.
Sorry.
This year, we already saw two adult comedies, Masti Zade and Kya Cool Hai Hum. And this is the third installment in Masti. And you've already said there can be no saturation when it comes to adult comedies. But in the previous two movies this year, there were some scenes in the trailer that weren't a part of the movie. So that spoils the whole movie fun. So you think that'll happen with Great Grand Masti?
No. What we show in the trailer will be there in the film. Definitely.
Yes, thank you so much. With that, we're going to end this round of questioning. Please give all of them a huge round of applause.
She has one question.
Okay.
Sorry. Thank you, Pritesh. Yep. And congratulations for your second child.
Well, thank you.
Yeah. So, Rian is now 3 years old. So, 10, yeah,
two and a half. You've done such great homework. Let me tell you, it's 1.5.
Okay, 1.5 years old. So, 10.
I'm mind reading a question. About 10, 15 years from now, when Rian grows up
and
he watches these movies, what do you feel he's going to feel?
And we also know the answer.
Yeah.
You know, you sound like insurance salesman. Dekho sir, 15 saal ke baad kuch bhi ho sakta hai, aap ye policy khareed lo. It kind of sounds like that.
Do you ever think what he'll feel like? I mean, if 10, 15
years... I'll let me tell you, when I do film...
Before, you're asking what he'll feel like before he's starring in Masti 21? Or after?
If he sees these kind of films, he's done.
Okay, I'll tell you one thing. When I do films, I do it because it's important for me how I feel about the films. Okay? And like you said, I'm sure I'm an actor, I'm making movies, so Rian can watch, I think, 2 years from now, and some after 18 years. Yeah, so great. Let him watch them. Okay. If he likes them, fine. If he doesn't like them, that's also fine.
Yes, but perfect.
I'm thinking that every person will be an individual to decide for themselves. Okay. I'm not embarrassed about any of my work. Right. Thank you.